Hi, my name is Ross and I'll be showing you Aloe. First, I'll explain quickly why we created it. We didn't copy existing apps. Aloe is a fresh approach. Paper is definitely easy to use, but it fails for perfect recall. And there are hundreds of apps that work great for authoring documents, but they all force you to stay organized using folders, text search, or one giant document for all your interactions. Then your artifacts from meetings are scattered around and unorganized on various apps. And if you use CRM, you know it's essential for managing pipeline and sharing data about people and companies, but CRM fails as a tool for capturing the details and essence of your interactions. Therefore, if you're like me and can't remember every detail of every interaction, you're going to find Aloe helpful. All right, let's check it out. This is Aloe. First, let's take a look behind the scenes. Here in Settings, you could connect Aloe to your address books, your calendars, your CRM, and other data sources that relate to your interactions. It's also where you customize the behavior of Aloe. Since Aloe is designed to create a new note for each interaction, when I begin a meeting or call, I click on New Note and start typing or taking handwritten notes. To keep your notes organized by topic, you could use hashtags, plus Aloe automatically connects each note to the people, companies, and opportunities that pertain to your interactions. And to edit the data, use the Connections button in the View tab. During or after each meeting, I take photos of whiteboards and any object relevant to the interaction and text them to Aloe. Aloe automatically organizes and stores them with your note. Now, I have a note that contains all the content and context from my interaction, and under the Files tab, you can also attach any type of file, including documents discussed, and media such as videos. And if you conference in Aloe to your meetings, Aloe will transcribe the meeting and store the audio file with your notes. If you use one of Aloe's integrations, such as Zoom, Aloe will automatically download audio from the web meeting or conference call, transcribe it, and store the video from the web conference. You can see that Aloe is a complete repository of your interactions. Aloe is also great on the go, whether you're using the Aloe app, texting Aloe a note, forwarding an email to Aloe with a follow-up reminder, or calling Aloe to dictate a note. Aloe is also proactive and reaches out to you after your meetings to dictate or text a note. And if you use a CRM, all your notes are viewable by the rest of your team, whether they use Aloe or not. For more information, visit aloe.ai, and to create your Aloe account, text the word sign up to Aloe.